Yeah, let's give a quick shout out to
Kurapika.